Hello, welcome to this video about Coverity Quality Advisor, a part of the Coverity development testing platform that helps reduce the risk of costly and brand damaging quality issues and software failures. Quality Advisor surfaces quality defects right in the developer's workflow, providing highly accurate results with actionable remediation guidance. Developers are armed with the information they need to troubleshoot and fix the quality defects that matter quickly and efficiently before code goes to QA. Issues found by the Coverity Static Analysis Verification Engine, SAVE, are surfaced through Quality Advisor so that developers may use Coverity Connect to remediate the defects in their preferred interface. SAVE works continuously behind the scenes, using patented technologies to find real software problems like resource leaks, concurrency problems, out-of-bounds memory access, uninitialized variables, and null pointer dereferences. We've tuned the engine over our decade of experience, thousands of users, and billions of lines of proprietary and open source code. The result is the most accurate, scalable, developer-friendly platform with the lowest false positive rate in the industry. As the graphic illustrates, the platform integrates with other analysis engines like Coverity Dynamic and Architecture Analysis, even third-party and custom analysis tools. The platform can work with other tools like version control, bug tracking systems, and third-party integrations to improve the analysis and ensure information flows to external groups as necessary. I'm going to show you a typical use of the platform's web interface on a C++ application, which is just one of the languages and interfaces we support. The Coverity platform adapts to you rather than requiring you to change your process and allows developers to stay in their comfort zone. This enables you to build quality into development to reduce rework costs and delayed time to market resulting from defects found late in the cycle. This is what a developer might see when they log in. The web interface has shortcuts along the left, which help them quickly start addressing the important issues. Maybe they want to see all new defects or all high impact outstanding defects. There are obviously a lot of other choices, and you can define filters that find things that are important to you. As those links are selected, the list of issues in the top center changes. That list contains all the issues in Coverity Connect which match the selected filter, not just those surfaced by Quality Advisor. This is a great time saver for developers, since they can view and prioritize all their issues in one place and get a global view. This defect looks interesting. When I open it, note how easy it is to understand. There are annotations in the source browser to help explain the defect. For each condition relevant to the defect, there is a green line indicating which path was taken when the defect was found. These lines clearly indicate the state of variables. The orange annotations show that we're interested in memory allocated by the new operator, more specifically that memory is passed to a function that doesn't use it, which leads to the memory being leaked. Notice the Show Details link. That allows us to view the definition of the called function so we can better understand what's happening. When we click it, the function is expanded in line with the original report, so we have everything in one place. You can actually do that for any variable. Just click the symbol, and you'll get a drop-down menu that allows you to do interesting things like view the definition or the uses. In the expanded code, you get the same annotations to help explain what's wrong. In this case, the function is just a stub that ignores the input. The developer needs to fix that. You can see how everything is designed to simplify things for the developer. They don't need to guess about code paths or values or jump around to different functions, files, or windows when investigating defects. The interface provides additional resources for understanding the defect as well. There's a CWE link up here, which links to the Common Weakness Enumeration website, an industry standard catalog of software defects and an excellent source of information. To help developers understand the impact of this defect, the Occurrences tab identifies other branches affected by this defect. The triage pane in the upper right is where the developer remediates the defect. This defect was automatically assigned to me, ensuring that no time is wasted on redundant investigation. I've indicated that the defect needs a fix and used the export button to create a record in the bug tracking system so that other teams are aware of the issue. These settings are automatically shared with the rest of the team, and you can view the history of a defect after the fact. The settings are also remembered in subsequent analyses, so you don't have to waste time sifting through this defect report every day. Once a fix is committed in the code, we'll even automatically recognize that it has been fixed. Thank you for taking the time to learn more about Coverity Quality Advisor. For more information about the Coverity development testing platform, please visit coverity.com, send us a message, or request a trial.